And the two early goals here in the second. The Capitals are the best come from behind team in hockey, though. A lot of work to be done here. Another shot, they score! Just floated from the point by Niskanen, deflected in front. James Van Riemsdyk in his office may have gotten a piece of this. And the Flyers now a 4-1 lead as they've scored three goals in the first 4.5 minutes of the second period.
And JVR just kind of reaching out as he was getting to the blue paint. Niskanen alertly, as he has done so often, gets it to the net. Watch JVR right there. Gets his stick out front of Braden Holtby. Stick below the crossbar. Knocks it down. So he had one hand on his stick as he kind of reached in front of Braden Holtby. Holtby's trying to look up to study that, and let's see what we have going on here.
Well, they may be reviewing the height of the stick.
Or it might just be a timeout.
It's a timeout call. Just timeout. Reardon's giving it to his team. Wow.
They came in here thinking this was going to be a fun night. And Todd Reardon, who rarely gets upset, is clearly upset right now.
You do not see an NHL head coach this openly angry in front of the crowd during a timeout. This in the locker room for sure, but that is a guy who is not happy.
I know him well, and he never gets mad. Well, the Flyers better
can't
be ready.
Say that anymore.
Don't be ready for the next shift here.
I think it's official that he is mad.